it's almost our fourth year of marriage, and definitely we still feel like we're dating. There's always a stigma attached to the couples who had trouble getting pregnant.
IUI, IVF, fertility specialist.
After 8 weeks, we found out that we had miscarried. It just hasn't quite happened for us yet. 1 in 8 couples deal with infertility, and a lot of people do suffer in silence.
No one ever talked about it. It was never discussed before.